Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Milan.
Well, Derek, we've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has to be a great game, doesn't it? I just hope we see both sides play to their full potential. I can't wait for this.
Underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Look, and they score! First goal in the season's UEFA Champions League final. Underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Good weight on that pass. Ronaldo! Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Neymar. And he takes it on.
Play here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Really good ball there. Could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class, fantastic technique.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and Ronaldo finishes with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
So back with the action, and PSG handing out a very harsh lesson here. Well, that one has promise. Genuine chance, and you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
Sided contest, 4-0. A really good pass. Could be. He's got it from the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And he's made headway. gain possession. And Messi with teammates to play it to. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal. This is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
And Milan unable to retain possession. Brilliant pass.
Well, here it is again. The ball over the top is an absolute beauty. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley. Good technique and the perfect contact.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Attacking possibilities. Oh, what a top-notch pass. And Neymar's lost the defenders. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And what a clinical finish this is. Hit with such power by Neymar. Not much chance for the goalkeeper there. Great goal.
Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. They might be able to get in now.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And then what a strike. The lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
Olivier Giroud. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And Neymar with teammates to help him. Neymar has a go here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. And wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
Is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. The ball in behind the defenders. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Milan struggling to hang on to the ball.
Great vision. Oh, be more accurate from the keeper. And goes for goal!
As you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Really good ball there. A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And just look at that strike. He opens up his body and makes a really clean contact with the ball. A great finish.
PSG recovering possession well. Oh, great vision. And it might be. You can tell just how badly he wants that hat-trick.
Didn't quite happen on that occasion, but you sense it's only a matter of time before he does get a third.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Can he do it from miles? Special goal from miles out.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
And given away by Milan. Good distribution. And the header just wide of the mark. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And that puts him in position.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
And he has options available. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. He's in behind. A magnificent stop.
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. And Ronaldo. On the shot. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Neymar has a go here. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
back with PSG now. Mbappe. Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Oh, he's lost possession. And having a goal! Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Fired in by Neymar. The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Well, PSG are looking really good today. Just look how many chances they've created. And I sense there's still more to come here.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Nice looking pass.
As you can see, that's the perfect half volley. He makes such good contact with the ball. It's an excellent goal.
And PSG come away with it. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. The delivery from Neymar. High-class defending. On the goal line. Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent.
Well, I don't think I'm going to get tired of seeing this, Derek. We've had Mkhitaryan, we've had Giroud. Now watch this. It's unbelievable agility and technique. Just to react to the ball, let alone get it on target. You won't see a better goal all year. That's absolutely stunning.
Well, they could run onto it here. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and then just look at the way he opens up his body here. Times it perfectly, catches it so sweetly. It's a wonderful strike.
Nice ball from Milan. From long range. Crossed in by Ronaldo. Did well to clear it away. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Angulo's looking through ball.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley. Good technique and the perfect contact.
Goal del Paris
Saint-Germain. Moving forward effectively. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. And a long way out. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Really good example of gegenpressing. Happy to take on the shot. Blocked it brilliantly. Keeper.
with the corner. Good clearance. And now it falls nicely for Ronaldo. He'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Good tackle. Mbappe. And the stop, it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Position taken up by Mbappe. Full credit, wonderful stop. Really good challenge. And he has options available. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Can't argue with that little move. Additional time at the end here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike. See, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.